here a little bit. As we come back, you'll see that the bands are slowly cutting through. Liquid is coming in. Cleaning it off. If you do run out of fluid, all of a sudden, just add water. The solution is oil and water based. The pump cannot pick up oil on its own if it's too thick, so you add fluid and it can multiply the mix. The water is evaporating, that's why every once in a while you need to replenish it. As the project comes to the end, you're going to hold the end of your tube before it ends, but don't let it fall to the ground. If it's a part of an aircraft, you do not want your component to fall on the shop floor, as it will crush down. Notice to the left of the screen, you'll see that the switch will be activated as soon as the band has come through the activator. And there it is, and turned off. And the pump turned off. So from here, we're going to take this your drill guides, and you will actually take it to the lathe, and then you're going to spot face it. And there's another video on how to use the lathe. Thank you. Bye.